I liked maths because there was always a definite right answer, and I liked poetry because there wasn't a definite wrong one.